Alright, what's up, YouTube? This your boy Ron. I'm gonna show y'all how to shrink up a pallet. First off, I'm gonna let y'all know, don't try to cut no plastic off or no box with no dull knife. Only thing sharp on this thing is the teeth. You know what I'm talking about? And mine's pretty sharp themselves because they fucked up, you know? Sorry anyway. But I'm gonna try to do my best with this knife, you know? So I'm just gonna cut it off and show y'all how to shrink up a buggy. Because a lot of people don't know how to do that. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people use too much shrink wrap and this and that. You know, I done worked at a couple warehouse jobs, you know, so I know how to do this type of, you know. I ain't no pro or nothing like that, but, you know, I'm just here to teach y'all and, you know. See, I do YouTube myself, you know. I watch YouTube for my baby crib together, you know, believe it or not, because I ain't had any instructions, you know. So, hey, you know, YouTube, it'll tell you everything you need to know, just like Google, you know what I'm saying? But you can't believe everything you hear and see on YouTube and Google, you know what I'm saying? But anybody can do anything to a computer, you know what I'm talking about? But yeah, this some shrink wrap, man. This like some shit you put over that Thanksgiving plate. You know what I'm saying? For too much, like a mount. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? But it's just like that, though. And, hey. Don't crank out that camera no more. All right. But, so this is how you do it, man. It's a one-man job. It's really I have a lady-ass co-worker, you know, here still trying to hold it. But let me show you. But sometimes you just can't pay that no attention, you know. I got my joggers on, so you know what I'm saying? You gotta let your balls and stuff like that, you know, hang. So if you got tight clothes on, you ain't gonna be able to do this right, you know. But yeah, man, it's some people gotta take 30 minutes trying to do this, you know, just a couple little wraps like this. But, and, you know, they dirt cheap, you know what I'm saying? Just like a thrift store. A thrift store on steroids. You know what I'm talking about? But this is just the basic how you do it. You know what I'm saying? Somebody else probably got a little better way to do it. A little easy way, put it on the little machine. Yeah, do it. But it's a bug, it ain't a box. You know, so. But yeah. And if you smoke cigarettes, it's alright, cause Nick, I'm tired. Right now, I ain't gonna lie to you, cause running around that buggy, I'm pretty tired. Blow my high. But, you know. But, I really haven't been on YouTube thing for a long time. Really just started with one of my coworkers, man. Got, and I really, on his channel, whatever you want to call it, but, you know, we're going to keep this thing going, and then you're going to see a lot more other stuff from Dirt G, you know, so we're having crazy moments, you know, but this is how it is, though, but, like I said, this is it, I done shrunk out this within a minute or two, and talking all crazy, I'm tired, I smoke a lot of cigarettes, but anyway, like I said, my name is Ron, I just showed y'all how to shrink up a buggy, and we're going to sell it for $10 and make some money, deuces.